Like, do you actually think ending the relationship on a sad note is ideal? Scoffing a person on social media, making mockery of him or her. I don't think that's a good to go idea. Although, yeah, I know how it feels. Especially a relationship which you built so much in for over years. Oh, it hurts so bad. Like me, I was once a victim. I know how much I grieved over this relationship because I so much cherish the person. But right about now, I've gotten over it. It's not always easy getting over the relationship. But my dear, you need to forge ahead. You need to get over it and forge ahead. And forging ahead, you don't have to see the person as your enemy. I still communicate with my ex, but there's no strings attached between us. Because I believe this world is a very small world. You don't know who might be out there to help you out tomorrow. Your daughter might eventually marry the son. That's how this world is. This world is actually is a very small world. So you don't need to see your ex as an enemy. You can just say, after you must have grown over the tension and the grief, like when you must have settled in a new flourishing relationship, you can just take out a day, call him or her, just to check out how he's doing, wish the person well, just show the person you bear no grudges against him. That's to show maturity. It only takes a mature heart to forgive. It's not all about going about mocking the person, just spoiling the person's name. No, you don't have to do that, okay? The person is actually someone's lover, and we should learn to protect one's image. You don't have to do all that. The person is an ex now. And you already have someone that cherish and loves you so much. So you should just learn to get over it. Cherish your relationship and also cherish your ex. But remember, no strings attached. As you remain your darling, your fashion era, your favorite fashion blogger and vlogger. I'm actually vlogging on lifestyle. Don't forget to always check up our website at www.fashionnera.world to check out for more styles on fashion and to keep in touch for more videos on lifestyle. Thank you. Love you so much.